Now it's time for Real Health Talks, News and Views with cancer nutritionist and neurodevelopment specialist, Craig Stelflew.
In the category of lifestyle, the lunula is a crescent-shaped whitish area under the bed of the fingernail located closest to the skin of the finger. The lunula is most predominant on the thumb, and the absence of the lunula in the thumbnail indicates anemia or malnutrition. A pale blue lunula suggests diabetes, and a red discoloration of the lunula could indicate cardiovascular disease. Longitudinal, arrow-like brown lines form in the nail beds because of increased melanin and are associated with Addison's disease, breast cancer, melanoma, or trauma. In the category of food and nutrition, a genetically modified food study found that an astounding 55.6% of the offspring of female rats fed genetically engineered soy flour died within 3 weeks in female rats that received 5 to 7 grams of Roundup Ready soybeans, beginning 2 weeks before conception and continuing through nursing. Offsprings of the GM-fed group were significantly stunted by 36%. Rats fed a diet of GM corn developed smaller kidneys and had blood abnormalities. This particular study was conducted by Monsanto, and according to the 1,139-page report, these health problems were absent from the non-GM control group. In the category of medical madness, between 2004 and 2008, nearly half of the children below 2 years old received vaccines late or not at all, according to a new study in JAMA. Children under-vaccinated by parental choice had fewer emergency department visits than fully vaccinated children, as well as fewer outpatient visits than fully vaccinated children. Under-vaccinated children in 2004 were at 48.7%, and by 2008 the numbers rose to 54.4% of children. About 13% of these children were documented to be not vaccinated because of parental preference. However, those numbers could be significantly higher, as reasons for under-vaccination were not documented in 60% of medical records reviewed in this study. This study highlights that social media played an important role in educating the parents against vaccinations. This is a good start. In the category of vitamins and supplements, always take vitamin A supplements with oil. Carotenes are provitamin precursors of vitamin A. Carotene is poorly utilized when the diet has a low-fat content, and diets deficient in vitamin A are often also deficient in fat and vice versa. Intestinal diseases such as dysentery, celiac disease, and SPRU limit the absorption of vitamin A and the conversion of carotene. Malabsorption syndromes and infections with common intestinal parasites such as roundworm also reduce the ability of the body to convert carotene into vitamin A. People with obstruction of the bile duct are likely to become deficient in vitamin A. The liver is where vitamin A is stored. This is why fish livers have oil content high in vitamin A. Now, finally, in Real Health Talk News and Views Trivia, nuking the trivia. Some 3% of cancers in the U.S. are related to the use of medical imaging and ionized radiation. Thank you for listening.
Thank you for joining us. You have been listening to Real Health Talks News and Views, featured every weekday on El Shaddai Radio. Join us for Real Health Talks weekly broadcast every Tuesday night at 7 p.m. Phoenix time.
If I could reach the stars.